Then Allah Almighty speaks about lowering the gaze. Didn't I say managing your eyes? Well, you manage your eyes by lowering your gaze when it comes to looking at that which may entice you, which may, for example, affect you negatively. Allah Almighty says, keep your peace, lower your gaze. Lowering your gaze, you maintain the peace, you appreciate what you have rather than desiring what's never going to be yours. May Allah Almighty grant us goodness. So if you look at verse number 31, 30 and 31 of Surah An-Nur, Allah starts off by addressing the males and tells them to lower their gazes. يَغُضُّ مِنْ أَبْصَارِهِمْ. Tell the believing males to lower their gazes and to protect their private parts. Then Allah says, and tell the believing females to lower their gazes and protect their private parts. This is the level of morality that Allah has asked us as believers to be upon. So you look at something you're not supposed to be looking at, lower your gaze, thank Allah, keep moving, respect the people, no matter who they are. May Allah Almighty grant us goodness, protect us all from harm and evil, help us reconnect with Him. If we were to maintain a high level of morality, we will definitely be able to connect with Allah and He will solve a lot of our problems. In fact, these problems will be prevented from occurring in the first place by the will of Allah.